What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna make a custom Harry Styles rug. Check this out. First off, I had to think of a design I wanted to do, and then I picked out my colors. Next, I stretched out some monk's cloth across my 3-foot frame. And then using a projector, I casted my image and then traced it with a marker. Now it's time to start rug tufting. I'm starting with a small black outline for all the detailed stuff. This is pretty much everything except for his glasses, his hair, and the pearls around his neck. Now I had some fun with this design and I added some heart glasses, just because it felt very Harry Styles-y. And next we moved over to the skin color. Once that was done, I switched out the yarn for white yarn and I did his collar and the pearls around his neck. Then I switched the colors out again to make that bright blue sweater. Now I'm sure by now you guys have picked up that when making a custom rug, you actually do it from the back. Here's what the front looks like.